Let's go to the Atlantic City Boardwalk Hall. 140-pound weight class, high points. Drew Wagenhoffer with a reversal. He would go on to win the state title at the 140-pound weight class. One of four wrestlers from High Point to win a state title. And there you have the McDonald's Play of the Week.